Everyone, this is Rick, and we're here to play some more Majora's Mask. At the end of the last episode, we took on another boss and got the big key, or what I'm used to calling it, the boss key. And then in between episodes, kind of did some little exploring, trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go next. I was like, I have the boss key, and I didn't even see the boss door. And I found something. I don't know if this is correct, but I found something. So I was in this area here, if you guys remember. We jumped in here and we could fly up, and I think I went through the door over there. But I was going through here and I noticed that I see an ice switch here and a little pathway up there. So I'm going to start off by shooting this with an ice, with a fire arrow, melting this, see what this does. And then, Okay. And then we'll go back and we'll I'm actually going to get that first. Let's go here. Hello? Thank you. That was weird. No, not that far. Okay, let's just drop down here. Can I do something like... Let's try something here, though, first, before I do that. Oh, this is the one. Yeah, right. This is the one I want. It's only... not that high. Okay, I made it. Perfect. Very. Alright! Good. So now let's go back over here. And we can go this way. But I'm back over here. How do I get over there? So that's way over there. Let's check out the map. So it's over there. Okay, so I have to go through a different door in the room I was just in. Okay, so I have to go back through here. Okay, so I went through the wrong door. I thought this was right, but I was clearly wrong. So what I have to do is I have to actually go through... that. I have to go into that path. Okay, so to be perfectly honest, I couldn't figure out where the hell it was going. So I looked it up, I watched a little video, and apparently I was in the right area. What I needed to do... was I am supposed to be in here, but apparently what I need to do is like hook shot up here or something. Wait, no. Sorry. I need to somehow hook shot. Wait, what? They have a chest that's like up here. Alright, so I looked it up again, and apparently I missed a step, so I was right in the sense that I needed to get to where the room I was in, there was supposed to be treasures up there. That was right. But apparently what I didn't notice is the pathway over here. That I can go through. And apparently this is where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Oh god. I don't know where I'm going. Okay, so I've hit these switches again? Or just the one, maybe? Okay. Let's get out of Deku. I can't actually switch into Deku. Haven't had to use one of these things in a while. Like I said, these single switches aren't too bad. In the sense that I can just kind of... Ow. Okay. Small key, that's good. Still know where I'm going. But a small key's a start. No, that's where I came in from. Okay. That looks like a dead end. It's all just dead ends. Okay, I'm thinking I'd use light arrows on these things. What the hell? I do not remember these enemies. I really do not remember these enemies. Okay. So I got a key. Okay, so, man. I hate having to look everything up, but apparently, it's as simple as... simple as this. Should have noticed by the map, but I didn't! Okay. Ooh! That's not what you're supposed to do. Can't hit the switch. And there's the chest! Alright. Found the chest that I needed. Alright, so now can I hookshot over there? I can even lock onto it. Is it that much easier to hookshot? Oh, there we go. Alright. Now we can continue! That took way too long. Alright, one of these guys. Okay, let's get out the blast mask. Alright then. So now I just wait for the blast mask to respawn, or what? Should I just wait? I'm just gonna wait. Ow. Really? There we go. Just gonna wait. Wait it out. Oh, and a chest. Oh. I can't tell anymore what... everything is. I already got the boss key. I got the dungeon map, the compass. I got the light arrows. Oh. But instead, I can't use his powers anywhere. Yeah. Oh, it's a mask. I think that's for the boss. Oh, God. Okay. Let's spawn to chest. So... okay. So then I can hookshot to the chest. I want what's in that chest, but... oh. Alright then. Don't do this. I think that thing got really close. Oh, really? There we go. Okay, I didn't expect that. Let me down. Thank you. Whoa! That's what I wanted. Refills and everything. Kate, stop. Thank you. Okay, now we're gonna take on the boss. Okay, I guess we'll jump in. Head to the boss. Now, like I said, I know the giant's mask is very important, or is very helpful, I should say, in this battle. I've seen the speedrunners do this. They use like arrows, and it might be faster, technically speaking, but. Seems like it's a pain. Oh, I can't skip it yet, because I haven't done it yet. One down. Yeah, this giant mask makes this fairly easy, I would say. And plus double defense makes it super easy. Like, I don't know how many shots it takes. That seems more magic. Hello? Really? Okay. I go. Okay, that's fine. I think that's fine. Is it fine? Nope, I'm losing that magic. Alright, and I have nothing else to fill my magic with. Oh my god, these things are huge. I'm trying to get to the center, because I'm sinking in the sand here. I don't know if it's gonna if it'll kill me or not, but... I'm trying to get to the center, so I can use my, arrows. It should only be... Oh, a couple more shots. Oh my god. Alright. If I was actually good at aiming, I would, Oh, yeah! Timing! What's it say? Is that gonna hit me? I don't know where he went. What's it say? I don't know where he went, but he's so big I don't know how I miss him. Yes? Yes! Alright, perfect. Perfect. That wasn't too bad. With the Giant's Mask, I made that fairly simple. I don't know what I would have done if I would have ran out of arrows. Don't know how that would have worked. But I guess I always have my sword. Look at that, boy. And the last mask. We seized TwinMold's remains, just free the innocent spirit that this dark mask had kept imprisoned within the body of evil TwinMold. Okay! So that's the fourth temple in the game, the final temple as well. So technically speaking, after this little thing, we could technically go on to the final boss. But the next few episodes will be me going and collecting all the remaining heart pieces and remaining masks that we can get in the game. Plus a couple other little items, but... I don't know if I really worry about the rest of them. It's mostly heart pieces and masks that I really want to do. Well, we've helped all of you. It's all we can do. Call us. That's what they're saying. Without being told, we understand. So now we'll help us out and now you'll help us out in exchange. We'll call you from atop the clock tower, so do something about him, alright? Wait, what? Their voices echo. Sorry, voices sound sad. I don't know what, I didn't see what it said. F O R G I V. Forgive. Forgive your friend. Forgive our friend? What do you mean by forgive, huh? What friend? Skulkin. He was your friend. hell? Oh. That's the magic changing the scenery here. So, that sounds like a good place to end the episode off, guys. So, as you guys can see here, we'll show right here. I have all four of the remains I need in order to technically beat the game. So, I guess, technically speaking, the next path in progression of the actual game, storyline-wise, would be to go back to the clock tower, wait till the festival starts, and then you play... You play Oath to Order. And it calls all four of those giants with you, and they help stop the moon from crashing. And then you can actually take on the actual final boss. But anyways, yeah, so that's the goal in terms of storyline. But what we're going to be doing the next few episodes, we're going to take some time to collect the rest of the heart pieces. As you can see, we have, 9 hearts right now? So we need to get 20 total, so there's a lot of heart pieces to get still in the game. Plus, I need to get the rest of these masks. So... in this game, you can actually fill up every single one of these slots with a mask. And so I'm going to be going around throughout the game and collecting all the rest of the masks that I need. This spot here is saved for a very special mask that you need all the other masks in order to get. So that's kind of why I'm doing it, because I kind of want this special mask as well. So we're going to do that in the next few episodes, guys. We're going to spend a bunch of time getting the masks and the heart pieces. And then we'll go on and take on the final boss of the game. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a comment down below. What you thought of the video? What you want to see in the future? Hope you guys had a fantastic day. And don't forget, always be awesome.